think that's great in that field over here.
Yeah.
On the hillside.
Probably for them, because I read grapes in there. So between Travis here and this lot, right?
Yeah.
So this is the, well, she's...
That's probably what those are, grapes.
12,000 acres were devoted to the southwest Michigan agriculture.